A Jerusalem court has given a life sentence to a man dubbed the Jewish terrorist for killing two Palestinians in 2007. Yaakov Jack Teitel, who moved to Israel from the United States, also planted bombs in 2008 that injured two Jews who follow the teachings of Jesus.